Good relevant time of day to you all. Welcome to Like the Seamus, and I'm Seamus. You're watching us on Handelabra Games. You can follow Handelabra on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube, and Handelabra Games right here on Twitch. Inland's End, Bark in the Ninth, One Day Production, Central the Multiverse, and Spirit Island are currently available for iOS, Android, and PC, Mac, and Linux via Steam, and as always, via good old analog cardboard and ink. You can get these games and more info at handelabra.com. Handelabra believes in civil rights for everyone and being as inclusive as possible, so any comments or activity actively working against that goal is not welcome and will not be tolerated. Hello, Diffmaker. How are you doing today? Let's get back here. Something seems slightly wrong to me. Give me a moment. New game. I don't see a big mods button. No, they are here. That is good. So, what do we have here? Well, that's one new villain. Who's not there. And heroes. Heroes. Okay. We got Arctic, Archive, sorry that shouldn't be there. Ooh, Seiko, I've been looking forward to playing here on this. Yes, even more mods with this week. We have the Cauldron. Originally created by Totex, his brother and roommate, and done by the mod crew. Riduin's mod by Riduin, Riverport by Glyph of Riverport, Spooky Ghostwriter Comics by Tesla Coyle, Case Files by Bobbert O'Reilly, Blazing Dreamscape by Infernix, and Bark KF Sentinel's Gallery by Bark KF. Yes. We have many new things in here to go explore. What's Seiko? Let's try this wildfire. And environments. This appears to be new. Let's go. Yep. Every time I, Well, let's find out. We do appear to have some art. Okay. So, Arctic starts with Dragonhide, Flame Guard, Ice Coating, and Shifting Auras. Archive. Deploy Spares, Destructive Recourse, Spare Nanobot, and Unforeseen Empowerment. Hello, Licky. Seiko starts with Ace Up the Sleeve, Cargo Pants, Suggestion of Iron Flesh, and Win the Crowd. And Wildfire starts with Blazing Bunny, Inferno Wisp, Scorched Earth, and Smouldering Salamander. Let's see what this guy does. So, he starts Criminal Courier. Well, okay. Put Breakaway into play, Criminal Courier side up with 30 hit points. Put Momentum into play, Under Pressure side up, shuffle the villain deck. Breakaway is immune to damage. When Breakaway's current HP is equal to his max HP, he escapes with the loot, game over. First time momentum is dealt damage each turn. If that damage reduces HP to 0 or less, remove 2 HP from Breakaway. Yes, yes there are. At the start of each turn, momentum becomes immune to damage dealt by each environment card that dealt damage to it during the previous turn. So he can only be affected by environment cards every second turn. Whenever a villain card would go anywhere except the villain trash, deck, or play area, first reveal that card. If the client is revealed this way, flip breakaway. Okay, so we're looking for card to flip. Well, Licky, yeah. That, or, you know, go kidnap the entire Cauldron team and whip them into making the mods for you. Whenever a terrain card enters play, destroy all other terrain cards and all environment cards. Then play the top card of the environment deck. So, we've got to keep his HP down, and to do that, the only way we can keep it down is to beat down on momentum until we can find the client. Okay. Momentum, does this have any special orders? And Vituin, what's wrong with that? If you're going to make a villain deck, you might as well get the full effect in. John the Baptist Preacher, you need a holiday game with Santa Guys and Division Cheer Tucker. Well, I can give you half of that, but I don't like Guys, and I don't like playing him. Yes, but, you know, which is going to be, you know, worth more in the long run? The effort it takes to plan and execute this, you know, mass kidnapping of people to make them write mods for you, or learning to code yourself? I mean, which is really going to be more satisfying to do? So, this card has a maximum HP of 16 and is indestructible. At the start of the villain turn, if this card has more than 6 HP, flip it. This card does not flip this turn, return 2 hero cards and play to their player's hands. Okay. At the end of the villain turn, restore this card to its maximum HP, then breakaway deals itself on the 2 hero targets the highest HP, 2 melee damage each. Okay. Move 5 HP from breakaway unless you dealt damage this way. At the end of the villain turn, restore this card to its maximum HP. Okay. Then breakaway deals himself. Oh, right. A second. Breakaway deals himself damage. Ah, okay. So if he's not, you can remove the HP. Okay. It's showing 20 HP here when it should be showing 16. Let's see if that changes. It's terrain. Shoots the first damage to the card by 1 each turn. Tucker, X-Pack. You could probably add Terminus to that as well. Okay. So. At the end of the turn, each hero except two is blocked until the start of the villain turn. Blocked heroes can't deal damage to non-terrain villain targets. Whenever a villain target deals damage to a blocked hero, redirect it to a non-blocked hero. Okay. So. Blocked heroes are Arctic and Wildfire. Okay, let's see, that's damage reduction. With Scotland's blade training the flame cards in play. The first time Arctic is dealt damage each. Not here at all. First time Arctic is dealt damage by each non-hero target each turn, Arctic deals that target 2 fire damage. When Arctic deals a target cold damage, reduce damage by that weapon. Okay. So you can have a fire and a frost. Okay. Cards in play and you start. And at the start of your turn, you may play an aura card. The flame card is destroyed after it deals two targets from fire damage each. When the frost card is destroyed, after it may deal a target to gold damage. Okay then. So who's got useful powers? That's too cold. Too early. Too cold. Okay. I'm going to play that next seeker. Okay. We'll play a pad. Don't have any ongoing at the moment. Okay. Draw a card. Okay. There we go. And speed effects. One player moves a card from their hand to the bottom of their deck. They do move the card from the top of the deck until they reveal an equipment card. Either into their hand or into play, then shuffle the deck. Okay. Okay. So. At the end of time, you put a blazing bunny from your hand into play. Okay. Inferno Wisp. The first time each turn that modifier deals the target 2 or more fire damage at once, increase the next damage dealt by this card by 1. Okay. You do 2 fire damage. Okay. So. That was correct, but it didn't show the plus and minus 1. destroy the first card. I think I'll just go away. That could be just go. Okay. Okay, you want to destroy, oh, you want to put that into play. Okay. So. Okay, so we have to destroy 4 of these cards. So let's destroy this 4th card. Give him 2 damage. I admit, I think we've just soft-locked. Okay. Okay, that seemed to work this time. Although I didn't destroy an Ongo. Oh, I did destroy an Ongo card. So, shifting noise. I'm very not sure what's going on here. Okay. Breakaway. Breakaway flips. Removes the client from the game. Flip momentum from to its under pressure side. Destroy four non-character hero guards. Breakaway gains 20 HP. Skip start of turn effects from momentum at the start of the villain turn. Flip momentum twice. Okay. As long as the momentum has more than 12 HP, damage dealt by Breakaway is reducible. More than 8 HP is reduced damage dealt by Breakaway with 1. Increased damage dealt by Breakaway 1. If a momentum's current HP becomes equal to its maximum HP, Breakaway deals each target 1 melee damage. Okay. First time a hero draws a card into play each turn, Breakaway deals the hero's other than the hero target with the highest HP, 0 melee damage. And you're on the ground. Okay. So you currently have hearts, spades, clubs, you need diamonds. I think I'm going to play a card. Play that. So I look at my deck and look for something with diamonds on it. who are the tank drop. No. R5. That. Ooh, Gary the Snake. Nobody draws those cards because woohoo. Okay. Let's put Gary into play. I forgot about that. So we have to just... Okay, we'll discard that because we don't really need it. I don't think any of these. Let's start the punny. See how that bunny is going to be useful. However, you need to have a lot of them in hand for them to be useful. I thought the clown was removed from the game. Okay. So, what would people like to see? Tucker. Tucker it is. And I think somebody was saying, okay, and where is Terminus? Expat. I presume Quickshot is her variant? I have no idea who Grey Hat is, so they can get added. I'm full on heroes at the moment. Would somebody like to give me a villain? Oh, that's Ambuscade. That's not even a difficult question. Ambuscade. Well, it looks like they're getting an easy one. And environment. Gun happy environment. You've got me sold in Gunfight and Silver Gulch. Thank you very much. So, Tucker starts with Bank, Marshall, Pistol Whip, and Trick Up Her Sleeve. Expatriate starts with Arsenal Access, Assault Rifle, Hollow Points, and Incendiary Rounds. Terminus starts with Guilty Verdict, Immortal Coils, Jailbreaker, and Soul Ignition. And Grey Hat starts with Coerced Uplink, Deploy Relay, Digital Uplink, and Proxy Pod. It appears that Ambuscade does indeed want to come to a gunfight. Terminus hit points. Okay. Okay, let's start making more trick shots. Unfortunately, we don't have a handgun card, but okay, we're going to discard that because it looks like we need to find a handgun quickly. So what's this? Until the end of turn, reduce damage dealt by Expatriate by 1. Play the top card of your deck, you may use additional power this turn. Okay. Let's try it. Ooh. Shock rounds. Actually, I'm not going to do that because shock rounds aren't going to deal damage. So we'll do this. And then we won't use the second power. Okay. That seems like a good thing to get started with. Okay. Okay. So we've got Sheriff Pratt. Okay. Oh no. Yeah. I don't know if I want to use any of those powers. Ooh. We want that. Okay. Customize this. Guess we're going. Excellent. Let's put jailbreak on. No, that shall practically clear the sonic mine. that's a pretty powerful power. Just being able to destroy damage as well as just kill an ongoing. There aren't many people who get to destroy ongoing for the power. The only one I can think of off the top of my head is Pass. And it costs her a discard to do. Although discard isn't necessarily a bad thing for her. Good point. Okay. I should have put that in hand. No. Is there a target in here? Yes, yes, there is. With that next takes Patriot because she's got two nice big guns ready to go with. And thank you. Oh, joy. Doing damage. Okay. Ones. Okay. Doing more soft damage, and you don't do that much damage anyway. Okay. Ambuscade is not long for this world. Yep. One play me draw card. Let's play that. Expatriate. Yes. I don't think it's going to make much difference. No. Say hello to my little friend. Okay, that's one all. New game. What next do people want to see? Wind. Well, that's one fire. I said whirlwind. Villains. Let's do phase. Environments. Okay. So, costs 2.1 has mandatory shutdown, shock stall, and siphon carriers. Goalie has 10-yard box, extra time, overcrowding and return to sender. Dragon Tamer has active training, dragon egg, and a pair of Weavices 1. Whirlwind has deflecting squall, pair of lightning storms, and personal storm. Obstacles. Okay. So I have to destroy the reinforced wall first, and first time an obstacle destroyed each turn phase deals each of your target 2 radiant damage. Okay, what do these do? Deals each. Okay, so it's 2 lightning damage, or the hero gains 2 hit points. I don't think we need to do that yet, so reinforced wall is the only thing I can hit. Okay, to a player with no gold pulls. Play Goldburst cards from your trash. Okay, then destroy all but 2 Goldburst cards. Okay, when damage will be dealt to or by the goalie or by a target in this player, you may increase or reduce that damage by 1. Okay. Put a Goldburst card into play at end of the turn, and you may play Goldburst cards from your trash. First time for lethal damage by target is chamber. Okay. Well, I think there's an obvious This needs to go into phase zone. So we can reduce the damage by one. Let's go find a dragon. Okay. Okay. What does this do? Oh, it's got Enslaved Boots. Oh, it's got Slation Guard. Okay. And this one is increase damage dealt to obstacles by one. By the first hit damage by phase each round. Okay. Okay, deck, and Krako. Let's extract. Let's try and play. I don't think I have ongoing destruction. Trainer, okay. Drop down the hero deck. Let's make it Dragon Tamer. Tortuga, excellent! I presume that shouldn't be happening twice. Thank you. Okay. 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 I'm not sure my phase is currently immune to damage. Thank you. come on. Okay, that should not be granting cards because it didn't do damage. I mean, I'm not claiming really. I like the fact that I'm getting lots of cards. Don't get a choice, okay. I don't think I have this queued up, do I? However, I can still kill this. Well, I can't because I didn't do that in the right order. Okay. they weren't going to actually be able to damage the vault door, so... How is Phase still doing irreducible damage? It's like those ongoings are still in play, even though they shouldn't be. At least they're killing the vault doors for me. So we're gonna have to kill Hydra. Okay. this sort of toxic cloud here? What does toxic cloud do? Yay, we finally hit phase! Tortuga returns. Okay, so I have a couple of turns where I can actually do something. This is what do you? Okay. Excuse me. Damage. And that is victory. Woohoo. Okay. I am going to do something fast and fun. And, you know, after all that brain melty, simple. Cross Crater. This should take up the last 20 minutes. Well, if you say so. Well, let's summon staff to start with. This may be ridiculously fast. The Brass Creator, what do you have for us? Sword of Fangs. So we just need to leave low HP targets out for. The Baron. Well, we could just, you know, beat up everything. This is kind of silly, but fun sometimes. I'm not sure I need fortitude, to be honest, but I'm going to put it out anyway. That's like 7, 5, 6. Okay, let's flip that one. Don't want that. Don't care about that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. we go. I'm going to put that on to Tempest because he's less HP. Right. So we're going to discard this to redirect that damage to Boundblade. Okay. You should crack back. There we go. At this point, I don't care about giving him bonuses. Let's just beat up on the Baron. And what do we have here? Flame Spike. And 5 to 8. And 4 is 12. Reasonable. So much matter. And even better elbow smash. So, environment, can you kill Steel? Yes, you can. No, you can't. Ah, poor environment. Boundblade, show us your last card. Haste and doom. Okay. That was entertaining and silly. But, you know, you have to do those things every once in a while. And that's me for tonight. Tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Eastern. I can never remember which time zone it's in. Is Handle Up Alive. There's a possibility John will be showing more new stuff from Spirit Island. On Thursdays at 7 is Dolphin's Dive with Lou Dolphin, a more strategic-minded look at the various games. On Fridays at, I believe it's 1, is John doing development of the mod support, which you're seeing demoed here. On Saturdays at 7 is Spirit Island Saturdays, where we play Spirit Island on Saturdays. And at 6... on Sunday is Tales from the Archive with another letdown. And then back here on Mondays, please remember that time zones have changed and Ireland's time zone doesn't change till the 28th, so this will be an hour different to its usual start time. And just a quick thank you to all the people who have shown us mods, including Redoing there himself, the Cauldron crew for the absolutely amazing work they've done on getting the Cauldron out. We were reported by Cliff of Riverport, Spooky Girls Writer Comics by Telstra Quail, Case Files by Robert O'Reilly, Blazing Dreamscape by Infernix, and Bart KF Sentinels Gallery by Bart KF. Thank you very much, and I will see you either Saturday or next Monday, or, you know, in any of the chats. I'm usually around for most of them. Take care and night-night.